Hey everyone, welcome back. In this video, let's learn how to make coffee bean cookies. These cookies have crisp texture with bittersweet coffee flavor and is absolutely delicious. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please click the subscribe button and the bell icon to stay connected. Let's get started. Ingredients: cake flour, powdered sugar, unsalted butter, egg yolks, milk, salt, instant coffee and cocoa powder. Heat the oven at 170 degrees Celsius. In some places you won't get cake flour, so note down this measurement. Measure 1 cup of plain flour. From that flour, take out 2 tablespoons and replace it with 2 tablespoons of corn flour. For this recipe, I'm using 2 cups of plain flour, so I have to take out 4 tablespoons and replace 4 tablespoons of corn flour. In a small bowl, add a tablespoon of instant coffee. Two tablespoons of warm milk. Mix well and keep it aside. In a large bowl, add 120 grams of unsalted butter. It should be in room temperature. Adding 80 grams of powdered sugar, also called icing sugar. Now using a spatula, I will combine the butter and sugar until I get a smooth and creamy texture. Add the egg yolks from the whites. Mix the egg yolks until combined. Add instant coffee to the batter. Whisk until well combined. Add 1/4 teaspoon of salt. This will enhance the sweetness. 3 tablespoons of cocoa powder. Mix all of this well. Sift the dry ingredients to the batter. Stir until incorporated. Now the dough is coming together nice and smooth. Dough is formed. This is the right consistency. Scoop out a teaspoon of the dough and roll them using your palms. Now form the coffee beans. Mold them gently into ovals. Using this measurement, you'll get around 45 to 48 cookies. Chilling the dough before baking is required to harden the fats and prevent the cookies from spreading too much in the oven. Now let's make an impression using a toothpick or the back of a knife. Refrigerate them for 15 minutes. Bake for 13 to 15 minutes. Allow the cookies to cool completely on a wire rack before serving. This coffee bean cookie is ready. It will melt in your mouth. Try this and share your feedback in the comment section below. Thank you all so much for watching. We'll see you in the next video. Stay safe, stay healthy. Happy baking!